No, I love you like I do. No, I do. Don't know why I love you. Don't know why I care. I just want your love to share. I wonder why I love you like I do. Is it because I think you love me too? I wonder why I love you like I do. Like I do.
Hey, can you guys please, please come with me to the hospital today? My pops is having surgery.
What are the odds you licked this shovel?
You can't hear me?
Paul, can you please tell Jeff he's a bitch?
Left me for a girl. Weirdo.
No, okay, I'm serious. Can you please acknowledge what I just said and come with me?
Is your brother gonna be there?
Okay, just stop talking about my brother like that. Thank you, promise. Come on.
You're coming. Tony?
Bro, I'm 18. I'm not fucking pinky promising you.
Pussy wet like an ocean. Come on.
Oh my God. Okay, now let me go.
Feel good?
Huh? Yeah.
Hard day's work. Thank you. A few bucks. 20 for you.
Thank you, man. I appreciate it.
Our boy Tony here was loving that horse shit.
My parents don't baby me, bro. I have to work for my shit.
I'm with Tony on this, man. My parents never gave me shit. Like this guy here. Spoil him rotten.
And have full Richie Rich.
All right, help me on this, will you? When did this, this yoga thing, when did that happen? I mean, what's happening to our neighborhood here?
Wait, you think we're doomed because people do yoga?
Oh my God. No, I think we're fucking doomed because people are pussies. I mean, North Hollywood used to be a blue collar neighborhood.
I feel you. At school, they just changed all our chips into these baked ones. Those chips are fucking trash.
But they're healthier.
Why would you be worried about health if you're eating a bag of chips? You know what else? They're starting to give out 10th place trophies and calling them participation. Like, what is that?
Bro, who the fuck cares?
Oh my God.
I think your friend Tony has a very good point. An individual should strive for more than just 10th place.
Exactly.
If you want a
but
trophy,
if the trophies
right?
are for fifth graders, if you want a trophy, why does it matter?
Hey! Don't interrupt me. Your mother did that shit.
What?
Jeff?
Alana?
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
What are you doing?
Nothing. What's up with you?
Nothing? What about the show?
I meant to say, I'm on my way to your show.
Tony!
No one you've ever heard
Let's
of.
Fucking go.
I really can't wait to see you.
Me either. Right. Yo, I forgot I told Alana that I would go to this show with her, but we could, like, all go.
Oh, okay. Okay, so what happened to our pinky promise?
Paul, it'll take 2 seconds. We can just
Fuck
stop
that.
By.
I'll just take the bus.
Bro, I'll just meet you after the show.
Okay, Tony, you'll still come with me?
Yeah, man, I got you.
Okay.
Hey, Alana's friend's probably gonna be there.
Which one? Wait, the bell one?
What?
Oh, it'll take 2 seconds. Tony, you want me to tell you you're coming?
Yep.
Wow, okay, so he hooked you up with a girl, and you guys are all good again. Just, the beef is just squashed, just like that.
Bro, all right, Tony, my bad. I fucked up, all right? Sorry.
If you ever ditch me for a girl again, I'm gonna beat your ass. Are we cool though?
No. Okay, then I'm going to the hospital alone then, and you're dropping me off first.
Okay.
And that's final.
All right.
Okay.
Bro, we look kind of fly in these cardigans.
Hey, I'm sorry about my dad.
Bro, it don't even matter. I liked him. He was cool.
Hey, can you make a left right here?
No. Fuck that. But go right. The hospital's to the right.
Bro, it'll take 2 minutes. No. He'll be in and out.
Oh, fuck that. Pull over.
Can you actually pull over? Yo, Paul, just, like, take the bus or something. Like, we'll meet up with you right after.
You guys are so fake. That's crazy.
Man, like, we can go to the club and we can go to the hospital. Like, we can do both, bro. It's like, you making it a big
all
deal.
All that shit, Paul. I need $500, bro. Like, I'm always here for you. Like,
bro,
I'm,
my dad is dead. Nobody came with me to the hospital. So stop acting like a fucking bitch.
Bro. Jeff, open your fucking door. Let me out.
Paul, it'll take 2 minutes. We'll be in and out. We can go to the hospital right after, I promise.
Minutes. We're going. Let's go.
Fucking baby ass nigga.
Yeah, well, you guys will change it for the girls, so shut the fuck up.
You scared to get a dead, huh?
You really think I'm scared? Bro. What's up, Dad?
Hey, Tony.
Thank you.
How you doing?
Good.
Okay.
For real. 5 minutes max here.
And then we're out to the hospital.
Oh, yeah.
Serious.
Yes.
To my pops.
Okay.
Tony. What's up? You know this is my people's place, right?
Yeah, man. I know.
What's up, bro? You got my hand out of the way.
Look, man, I got $20, and I'm only gonna give you that if you really need it.
All right, you really think I'm playing with you?
Bro, it's not that I think you're playing with me.
Look, I will front you all the cash that Tony owes you right now, sonny.
Don't worry about it. Have a nice one.
Money if you need it.
Yeah, Tony, I can pull out his pan.
Look, man, thank y'all. But honestly, if it came down to it, I'd beat the fuck out of Sonny, so I don't really care.
Yo, Sonny!
No.
Thank you. Jeff, can we get the fuck out of here, dude?
Hey, dude, one second.
Are you ready?
For what?
She's the artist. I'm her manager. I'm Deb.
I'm Paul.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Paul and Deb are lucky hitting it off.
I know, man, I can see.
Sorry, bro.
It's not your fault. Deb and I are gonna go to the hospital. We're gonna take a lift.
Oh, bro, we're about to leave in like 2 minutes.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. You're good. Come on.
Damn, bro.
It's like I'm always there for these guys. And when I need them the most, they're nowhere to be found.
I do the same shit for Alana. It's like we're best friends, but every time she gets a new boyfriend, she disappears.
Recalculating.
But then as soon as they break up, she comes running right back to me. And then it's like...
And growing up is hard, man. I'll tell you about it. My GPS keeps messing up. Are you guys going to Burbank or to North Hollywood?
Recalculating.
North Hollywood. She
passes each one. Hey, Tom. What's up, bro? You got my money or what?
Man, I told you I would give you your fucking money. Can you get the fuck off my back?
Hey, Tony, you better relax, my nigga. Yeah, bro, chill.
All right. My bad. Can we calm down? I got the money, but it's in the car.
Cool, bro. Let's go get that.
All right.
What's up with you?
How I want her so bad.
Why you acting like this? You know we got love for you.
Hey, come on, man.
Hey, what's up, bro? You better relax with all that.
Damn, bro.
Sorry for your loss.
Yeah. Thank you.
Wait, hold it. Hold up. You need to pay.
You good?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, you can come in now.
Pops, Dad, I'll do it.
Hey, sorry. I'm sorry I'm so late.
But it's good to see you, though. Hey, I like that shirt on you.
Well, I like this gown on you, man. You been peeing and pooping in a bag all day?
Yeah, pee-pee poop.
All day, huh? Yeah.
I'll tell you what.
It's every time.
It's okay.
Hey, Mr. Cruz.
Can you take this card?
Sure.
All right, Pops, well, you'll do good. I love you.
I love you too, man. Give me your right hand.
Sorry.
There you go.
All right. Have a good one.
You too.
Yo, Tommy, cheer up. Yo, why are your eyes red?
Dude, it's the chlorine from the pool. Relax. Went swimming today for water polo. Where were you?
I was out skating.
Right, of course. Look, I don't want to be a dick, but if you were this great skater, wouldn't you have made it by now? Oh, what?
I was out skating with my friends. That's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm
right.
trying. I'm
you
trying
become
to work
homeless.
Towards...
You know, maybe a dropout. No. I think a
pro skateboarders. Oh. Successful artists.
I forgot.
Tommy,
right.
I love
right.
you. And you don't get the world yet and everything.
Right.
But I want you to
I'm
know.
So
I want you to know that I'm looking
you,
out.
Right.
I want you to know that I'm looking out for you
well,
every
thanks.
Day. But you don't need to be this angry guy anymore. It's 24/7 with you. I mean, what's going on? And you can always talk to me, but this is why your friend group isn't expanding that much.
Friends, right. You have such great supporting friends. Yeah, they're really here for you, man. Just think about that. Getting a drink, you want anything?
No, Tommy. They just never came. They never showed up. So.
Well, thank you again for coming. I knew you would in the end, but you scared me for a sec. I knew you'd come through.
You would never break a pinky promise, bro. Never, we got you.
Hey, man, I just wanted to thank you for like trying to help me figure everything out with Sunny and everything.
Of course, it's all love. I love you. Is everything settled? It's all
yeah,
good?
We talked.
We figured it out.
Yeah, we figured it out, it's figured out.
Okay.
So what happened to your dad, if you don't mind me asking?
Oh, it's fucked up. Yeah, he's in the operating room right now. Tony, you broke his foot, man.
What the fuck?
Spend 200 on a bitch, I feel like I'm rich. different bitch.